Hello everyone and welcome to a new Cyberpunk 2077. In today's video I'm gonna show how you can get another legendary item. If you don't know, on my channel you can find most of the legendary items that you can find in this game. A lot of mods, a lot of stuff in matter of Cyberpunk. And now I'm gonna show how you can get another one. First things first, we have to go on the map into the Santo Domingo region. Right over here, so let me show where that is. This is the middle of the city, and go a little bit down. You're gonna see this round circle, and you're gonna see the Rancho. What is the name? The Rancho Coronado South. Go to this location, fast travel to this location, and then you will want to go here at the end of this street. This is a big street right over here. It will end right over here. So let's go. Take your car. We're gonna reach the location in few seconds. And let me explain something with these legendary items, because there are a lot of new players in Cyberpunk these days. With these legendary items you can put a lot of nice mods that gonna increase your armor, and basically you're gonna become invincible. Trust me, I'm not even kidding. That's why you should watch the other videos that I have on my channel. Okay, the location, it will be right here, and the legendary item I just spotted, we are right over here behind these containers right here. And what we have here? Okay, we're gonna get boots. We're gonna get, you know, loot everything in this game. It's a must. I want to show what else we can find here, but very important, at this car. Yes, you're gonna see this car that probably I'm gonna take just for fun. You're gonna see this girl. And when you're gonna see this girl, you're gonna see this Polycarbonate Opti-Enhanced fixer glasses. They look pretty stylish, and if you want some stylish glasses, yeah, these are the ones. Some stylish legendary glasses, sorry. Let's take the archives. Okay, and now let's read the message. Okay, and now let's put them to see how we look. Nothing else there. And let's go to the inventory. My new glasses that I just took are right over here. Okay, we don't have a mod. There is a little trick about this. If you want to take with one slot available, like this, with a mod available, probably you should just save the game, but don't stay too close. Save the game before you're gonna get the glasses, before you're gonna see the glasses, reload and go back again and search and search until you're gonna get the one with the mods. They look like this, pretty awesome. And bro, I love them. Very stylish, and they are fit for my suit that I am wearing right now. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell. And yes, you can become a member if you really want to help me with my channel, with my YouTube channel. You can become a member. I will appreciate it very much if you click the join button. Love you all and see you soon. And by the way, the car that I just arrived with, the orange one, this one, you can take it for free. Only thing that you have to do is to watch the video that I have. Bye.